what you in the mood for. What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, I'm back in the building. We doing it big, you know what I'm saying? 500 big, you feel me? Boy, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe and hang around with the Fly Gang, man, because, man, we always coming with the super fly kicks on everything, man. Hey, gang, what y'all doing out there today, boy? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. Hey, let's get into it. It's that Yeezy box, man. 500 Yeezy 500 Adidas over here with your size and chart. Yeezy 500 made by Adidas over here. Got your little Adidas stamp on the bottom. This chart reads Yeezy 500 size 11. The color is should be taupe, but this says something else. I don't know what this means, but they're taupe saying. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna pop this, slide this box open. You got the same old brown tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these right here. Yep, it's them 500s, y'all. This your boy, first pair of 500s on the channel. Can you believe that? Been rocking, got all these videos with no 500s. Man, 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 your boy must be coming up in the world. What did you say? Let me get both of them out. Oh, Yeezy box always poops. Poop box. Let's start with this right shoe. You got this all light taupe bottom with all these little swirls in it. Then you come around here to the side, really wild. You got the all taupe midsole with these little bubbles going everywhere around it, and it says something, Adidaprene or something plus on it, whatever that means. Then you get up to the upper, you got that suede round here, and you got a little bit of leather coming through here, like raw uncut leather. Then you got this nylon right here that kind of breathes, it's puffy too, feels real nice to the touch. There, it's a net all over it and a nylon. Then you go to the upper, you got these suede little holes for the shoestring eyelets. Just different, super different. And they're all in suede, you know what I'm saying? And it's that taupe color. They clean, super clean. Around here to the toe, you got that taupe midsole, the taupe suede around the toe, taupe suede toe box. With a little bit of that nylon and leather running through it, not raw leather. The tongue is real wild. It's leather and the nylon, leather pull tab right there, plus nylon behind it in that sand taupe colorway. Fire, super fire, or light taupe. Round here to the inside, that all taupe midsole, with the Adidas written in one part, coming up to this little rubber taupe cut light taupe thingy, with leather coming through here, with suede around the toe. Then you got that nylon in the middle area right here, trimmed and suede, with all these little different designs and in leather. Then your suede shoestring eyelets are up there, clean, super clean. A little suede around that ankle area too, fly, too fly. Back sole, that midsole cup in that heel right there in that taupe color. Then you got the suede with the leather trimmed around it with the nylon at the very top where you pull that. Clean, super clean. Inside is that taupe color too with the Yeezy Adidas written in there. Clean, too clean, y'all. Kind of a hard shoe to explain, to be honest. just doing a whole lot, you know what I'm saying? So it's kind of hard for me to explain. But this is that old Kobe vibe. This is the bottom of the Kobe's when he signed with Adidas before he went to Nike when he first came into the league. So Yeezy pulled those archives out, you know what I'm saying, and used that bottom and put his twist on it. Not bad. He did a good job. Hey, you want to get a pair of these at the going rate? Check my link over there to StockX. These 500s are a hot commodity, believe it or not. Even though how wild they look, people love these. And I heard they comfortable. I never worn a pair. Your boy might have to try on a pair. I got a size 10 back there, so we might see what they feel like on foot. Hey, make sure you check my Instagram out just in case I do pop out. You know what I'm saying? I'm always, you know, I try to get a little fly here and there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, yeah, check my Instagram. Follow me on Twitter, too. You want to get you a pair of these, man, check my link to StockX. You new to my channel, boy, make sure you subscribe and hang around with the kids that did. I'm telling you, you like what I'm bringing to you. Man, hit that like button for your boy. Let's get to this left shoe. It's that all taupe color bottom. Coming around here to the side. Midsole is all taupe. Coming up to a little bit of a light taupe rubber. Then that leather taupe cutting through there. And all this reflects too. I'm sure y'all see it reflected. With the taupe suede around the taupe. A little bit of nylon cutting through here with suede, you know, designs and leather with your all suede shoestring eyelets. Clean, super clean. The toe, that dark toe coming around to the midsole, all suede toe box with a little bit of leather here and that nylon in there as well. That tongue is all leather sitting on, a nylon tongue with leather sitting on top of it. Fly, that taupe color, too clean. Inside, that dark taupe bottom coming up to that little light taupe rubber piece with that light taupe leather running through there. Suede taupe running through here. There's that nylon with the suede hitting all around it with a little bit of leather as well. Your suede shoestring eyelets on it is too super clean. To the back, that all of that midsole taupe color with the little designs going through it, coming up to that suede on the heel with a little bit of leather and that nylon pull tab up here at the top and that taupe color. Fly. Same Yeezy Adidas written on the inside. Clean shoe, y'all. These dope. Like I said, I never tried them on before. I'm gonna have to try them on, see what they feel like. See if that hype is really what it is, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, they not bad, you know what I'm saying? I like them. This is a nice neutral color that you can, you know, just pull off with anything. Not too crazy looking. Dope though, I like it. Not bad at all. Hey, you wanna grab you a pair, check my link over there to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Boy, you're new to my channel, man. Hang around with the Fly Gang, man. I'm telling you, we bring nothing but super fly kicks to the table. I promise you. Check my playlist. Them my receipts. And I got plenty of them with links to where you can buy every shoe that I present to you as well. Hey, before we get out of here, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.